Hello friends, welcome back to your own channel Infinity Mariner, which provides you practical knowledge on board. So today we are going to discuss about an equipment eco sounder which provides the depth of the ship. So today we are going to know some of the functions and operations of the eco sounder. So stay tuned and watch the video till end for the full information. So here is our equipment eco sounder. So this equipment is used to measure the draft of the seabed, and it measures the draft of the seabed by an equipment known as transducer. The transducer sends the acoustic waves and it reflects back, and this equipment calculates the depth of the seabed just by doing some calculations like dividing by 2 and all. So today we are going to discuss about some of the operations of the eco sounder, like these all keys, what these keys are used for, and some of the mode options like nav, dbs, history, logbook, os data, help menu. These all modes are used for. And first of all, we will start with the nav mode options. So there is a nav data is used just for navigational purpose. The draft below our keel, so it provides the data, the depth of the seabed just below the keel. So the transducer is fitted just below the keel, so it is providing the data of 31.7, means the depth below our keel is 31.7. second mode is dbs, depth below surface. So depth below surface in the sense, what is the depth below the water surface? So this dbs calculation adds the draft of the ship. So for dbs selection, we need to go to the dbs option, and there is a dialog box confirming that confirm and set ship's draft to dbs mode. Dbs, the full form of dbs is draft below surface, and for select after 10 seconds it disappears. So before 10 seconds we need to press any key for setting it to dbs, and for confirmation that the draft is showing of dbs, so here is the text mentioned below surface. So the basically the dbs is the draft adjusted depth, and the draft is shown right over here at the top right corner, that is 10.5 meter current draft of the ship. And if there is some kind of difficulty in finding the draft value of the ship, then we can use it in a navigation mode. So after setting it to dbs mode, we can adjust the draft of the ship just by clicking on the draft option, and here is the current draft of the ship. And as per the sailed out draft, we will set the draft over here, whichever value is there, 10.5, 11.5 and all. So basically it is used for referring the nautical charts, just like there is a draft mentioned in a nautical chart or electronic chart. So we will use this dbs mode for reference of the chart. And after that, there is an option called history. This history provides two screen. On the left side there is a contour, and the right side there is a spread display. The spread display and the contour data can be scrolled over for the past 24 hours. And for scrolling, we just need to press the minus or a plus key, and there will be shown the past data. As you can see right over here, the graph is moving. So this data is the past 24 hour track, or you can call it a history of our draft of past 24 hours. And after that, there on the right side there is a spread display. The spread display is nothing but while the spread display shows the latest sounding of the past 5 minutes, like this is the last 24 hour track, and this is current latest data of the past 5 minutes. Like here you can see the 40 meter, 30 meter, 20 meter. So current depth is 32 meters, so it is showing the current data. Okay, then after history there is a logbook option, and this logbook shows the time of the ship, the depth of the ship, and the LNL, means longitude and latitude of the ship, and past data according to the time. So like before 1 hour there was a 32 meter depth, and after 1 hour at 5:05:09 there was 31.8 meter. So after history, there is an OS data, means OS full form ownership data. The ownership, latitude, longitude, local time, depth, all informations are provided in a ownership data. And after that, there is an help option. And this will be very helpful for you, as if you don't know some of the functions like draft, mute alarm, brilliance, dimmer, auto color. So you can just click the key, like you will click the draft button, and it will show what all settings you can do by pressing the draft. By selecting the DBS with the mode control, press the draft key, and by pressing plus and minus key to set the draft. And just like that, you can go to help menu and click any of the options like dimmer, brilliance. You need to know how to set the brilliance, just click the brilliance, and you will find out, like, pressing the brilliance key, press minus or plus key to adjust the tones, and by pressing up and down key you can adjust the brilliance. I'll show you right now. Just click the brilliance and just click the plus or minus, the tone will be adjusted, or just click the brilliance down and up, the brilliance will be adjusted. And all thing about the functions of this keys you can know just by clicking, going to help menu and clicking that button, like color, how to select the color, it will be shown here. Press the color key and press the minus or a plus key to set the background data. So just by going to nav mode, go to color, and you can select the desired colors. And similarly, go to the navigation option. Now we'll discuss about the range selection. Like, you can see the current depth of the seabed just in the nautical chart, and you can select the desired range. Like, range differ from 5 meter to 800 meters. You can select, like, your depth is 210 meters, so you need to select the range of 200 meters. If the range is below 200, like 180 or 190, then you can select the 200 meter range. Or if it is below 100 meters, so you can select the 100 meter range. And so that's all for the equipment, that is Eco Sounder. Hope so you like the video. So please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.